Walking and you trip, falling will occur. You will hit the ground very hard and it hurts. Yeah, that's right. Oh my gosh, I feel like that's happened to me before. Anyways, here's an example. Hey, daddy, look at me! Hey, daddy, look at me!
One sec, son.
Hey, daddy, look at me! Ah! Ah! I think I'm not bad! That's what you get for not looking at me!
So that's basically what a fall is. There's some symptoms of falls too. I mean, it's not like it's a sickness or a disease or something, but there's still symptoms. Tell us one.
Like if your shoe is untied, you might fall in.
And this all happened because of a loose shoelace. Another example is, well, if you seem to be falling through the air and the ground seems to be rushing up towards you,
that is a fall.
And another symptom, well, tell us.
If there is something in front of you, you might be walking along, and then there's something in front of you. Foot might get stuck, and you might trip over.
Let me see that again.
You might trip over.
Well, here's an example.
Oh no, there's a leaf here. I hope I don't trip on it. Ah!
Another thing that might happen is if you're seeming to be a little clumsy, if you're tired, or some other reasons, maybe. but I don't think any of you viewers are doing that. But anyways, here's an example of if you're tired.
I'm gonna brush my teeth. Whoops. Drop my toothbrush.
No, no, don't do that.
Don't do what?
To look at your toothbrush.
Oh, that's not my toothbrush. What am I trying to do to myself?
Brush your teeth.
Oh. I'm gonna go eat breakfast.
Another symptom might be if you're in a high place, it's very easy for a gust of wind to blow you away.
Even, especially if you don't have, like, a railing, you know?
Hey dude, it's really awesome up here. You should, whoa, whoa, whoa!
Our next video will show what to do if you are in a falling accident. Or if your friend or someone nearby is in a falling accident, and yeah. Oh yeah, here it is! two options for this one.
I'm falling and I can't get it up. I better use my life alert. Or you can use this one. Ready? You ready for this? You ready for this?
All right.
Pretty much.
So, when you fall down, depending on where you fall or how bad it hurts, you always want to do a self-checkup. So, basically, self-checkup yourself. See if you have any broken bones. Now next, you see where there's pain. If there's pain in breathing, you might have broken a rib. Now you want to make sure you didn't.
Or a lung, you might have punctured a lung.
Yeah, you might have punctured a lung. Now let's have a self-exam. Now if you can't get back up, if you have a phone on you, dial 911. Don't be afraid. It's not a shame to dial 911. I mean, it might seem weird, like I can't get up, but
hate is gonna hate.
Yeah, hate is gonna hate. So, hate is gonna hate. Okay, but anyways, if there's someone around, then, you know, if there's someone around, this is what would happen. Oh, somebody help! I can't get up.
Oh, are you okay?
I don't know. My hurt. Kind of down there somewhere.
What's your foot? So
I don't know. No, like right here.
Do you have a phone on you?
No, I don't.
I must have forgotten my phone. Want me to go get help or want me to fix it up?
I think I might have just sprained my ankle. Here. And that's how another person helps them. And then you go like, oh no, my right foot hurts. Okay.
Oh no.
Oh no. But anyways, yeah, that's how you would do it.
Alright, yeah.
Yeah. A way to prevent falls is make sure your shoes are tied.
Stay away from high places.
Definitely. And don't be clumsy and be aware of your surroundings.
And always get well rested, or many things like pencil toothbrushes can happen.
Yep.
Alright. That's the way to prevent it.
Yeah. Throughout making this video, I have learned how to prevent falls.
I have learned that falls are actually a severe injury and not just a little trip.
And something that is funny. It can be very serious. Thanks for watching. Okay, you can stop the video now.
Remember to subscribe and try to follow us on Instagram and Twitter, but don't follow us in real life. That's just kinda creepy. Yep, see ya.